Here we finally have a match that can settle the score. No disqualification match, win by pinball and submission, but anything goes in this type of match as well.
These superstars didn't want the rule book to restrict them. Didn't want anything holding them back.
She knows she's the best. She's just telling everyone else.
Ooh, look at her answering back.
A counter answer by another counter.
And what a maneuver we just saw there.
Ooh, chopping down the opposition.
And a kick. Hey! Corey, a fatal four-way has to be one of the most manic types of matches we see in WWE.
Well, it's hard enough one-on-one, Cole, but now you have three other superstars gunning for it. The key here is it's only one fall, so you need to be proactive in preventing it or making it happen yourself.
Oh, God!
Kick right on point.
Flying forearm.
This is not gonna end well.
Oh, an exploder suplex. Wow, what a chop.
Like a frying pan.
Oh, disabling the leg.
Uh-oh.
Jawbreaker!
Call the dentist.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Whack!
Oh, God. Stops the incoming attack with a knee to the face. Ooh, point of the elbow counters out.
Back elbow puts a stop to things.
There's a crucifix. Nicely done.
She's enduring some damage.
I think she still has time to collect herself and get back in this court.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Crucifix head scissor.
You solidified your name as a top athlete when you're able to pull off that move. In the ring we go. She scores big with the counter.
That's a free fall.
Monster set up in the corner. Boom! Diamond dust! Kick from behind. Ouch. Oh, no.
Kneecap goes right into the face to halt the attack.
And now she's getting back into the ring. Double underhook suplex.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Face buster.
Man, that was vicious.
Get back here. Leg lariat. You might be in some trouble now.
This match certainly has taken its toll. Keep it up with three other superstars will wear you down.
Oh, what a nasty knee lift. Placed into the corner.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
And that is
all you had to
face. There's the crucifix, nicely done.
Well-placed elbow to break up the maneuver. Yes. Oh, nice.
He's able to get out of the way.
Big win in a fatal four-way.
These women put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, the real deal, Becca.
That's your winner, folks. That lasted all other
women were determined to win it all, this thing was really anyone's match.